Hi, I'm Emma McGowan, and welcome to Ahimsa. For those who followed me and Si, hello. Talking to, I think it's a wolf. For those who followed me and Si over the last few years, you've seen us in the Tiger Van, travelling around the UK, across France, across Spain, and Portugal, and back again, and discovering the land here at Ahimsa and taking on the project. Well, the time has come for me and Si to separate, and our journeys, well, Si will remain with the land here at Ahimsa, and I'm going on to pastures new. And yeah, I thought I'd do my own channel, because so far we've had Living a Van Life and Ahimsa Food Forest. Living a Van Life turned into Ahimsa, and now I've started Consciously Create Change, which is my channel. So on my channel you're going to see me, you're going to see how I consciously create my new future. You'll see what I do, my adventures, where I go. You'll learn bits and pieces of what I believe, and you'll see what it's like to live in a micro camper. As you can see, this is the Tiger Van. It's a really big Ford Transit. It's actually a converted minibus that came from Liverpool. And what we're doing is Si stays here with the Tiger Van, and I'm moving in to Vivi, which is the name she came with, short for Venus. Oh, this is Vivi, Venus, and we're going to be sharing our life with you guys, and taking you off on an adventure around Europe. We're not really sure which direction we're heading. I'm praying for Italy. I might just head to Italy anyway because I can. Yeah, there's a whole world out there. It's going to be really, really interesting to get to see it. It's a bit scary doing it on my own. And me and V are off on our adventures pretty soon. We're currently revamping, rebuilding, recreating the interior and making it into a home, because it was a car, a multi-purpose vehicle, up until 11 days ago. So yeah, this is me. This is the Tiger Van, and I'm downsizing into a Renault Kangoo. And if you've noticed, I'm quite tall. I'm 6'3". So it's going to be a challenge to get me, my dome tent, and what I own into a Kangoo. But there lies the challenge. So yeah, I look forward to speaking with you again and sharing my life with you.